Race winner Lewis Hamilton celebrates after his win in Singapore. Photograph Getty. Get the latest local news straight to your inbox every day. Lewis Hamilton believes a vision from Ayrton Senna helped inspire him to victory at a rain-hit Singapore Grand Prix. Hamilton benefited from Sebastian Vettel's sensational crash to extend his championship lead to a mighty 28 points. The British driver claimed he required a miracle to win after starting only fifth. A dose of wild weather just 15 minutes before the start, and Vettel's 120 mph three-way collision paved the way for him to complete his unexpected victory. Hamilton's idol Senna crashed out from the lead of the 1988 Monaco Grand Prix. So furious was the emotional Brazilian that he abandoned his McLaren at the scene of the accident and headed straight for his apartment without speaking to a single member of his team. It was not a scenario Hamilton wished to emulate. "Every now and then Senna pops into my mind," said Hamilton. It was the Monaco Grand Prix, where he was in the lead, and he hit the wall. "That always comes back to me, and it reminds me not to do that. I have had experiences like that, of course, but it is almost like he talks to me and says, stay focused and keep it together." Had Vettel won here and Hamilton finished where he started, the German would have led the title race. A 40-point swing in the opposite direction now leaves Hamilton as the overwhelming favorite to claim his fourth title. "I definitely thought today would be about damage limitation and trying to minimize the loss," Hamilton added. "It is a shock, but I will take it, and I am grateful for it."